Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far away, two ogres returned from their honeymoon.
And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer.
I can leave him if I tried.
Hey! I thought I got rid of you lot. What are you doing here?
We're here to welcome you home from your honeymoon. I'm sure you missed us, tree blind mice.
Is that chicken Fiona I hear? And you two?
Aside with your eyes.
I think I can smell some cheese this way.
Donkey!
I steal from the rich.
He takes a small percentage.
But he's not greedy.
So, Shrek and Fiona, to celebrate your marriage.
Some money from the rich and outside. 2014 carriage.
Woo!
What now?
Shrek and Princess Fiona, welcome home.
We have some milk for you.
Now, let us scram, breeders, before Shrek turns into Bratwurst.
Dearest Princess Fiona, you're hereby summoned to the kingdom of far, far away for a royal party in celebration of your marriage. Love, the king and queen. Oh, Shrek!
Hi-ho, hi-ho.
How did the honeymoon go?
Did you have fun? Did you get some sun?
Hi-ho, 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 hi-ho.
Hi-ho, hi-ho.
We welcome you home, so.
We missed you.
What did you do?
Hi-ho, 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 hi-ho.
Enough already! Fiona, pack a suitcase, quick.
Shrek, Fiona and Donkey made their way through the forest to the kingdom of far, far away.
Little did they know that the party was a cover for the Queen's evil plan to get rid of Shrek.
Are you sure we're following the directions properly?
Darkest part of the woods? Check. Sinister looking trees? Check.
Ha ha! Fear me, if you dare. I'm Puss in Boots. Now, ogres, pray for mercy.
Hairball.
That is nasty!
Ew! What's this all about?
Oh no, poor Thabor. Please do not harm Puss. I'm sorry, I was only doing it for my family. My mother, she's sick. And my father, he lives off the garbage. The king offered me much in gold. And lucky this good isn't cheap.
Hey, check out those shoes.
These aren't shoes, these are boots.
And that's
I'm handsome, I'm charming and fun. And ladies and gentlemen, check out these guns.
Well, there's no sign of Fiona just yet, but there are other bachelorettes coming to the party.
Announcing bachelorette number one.
My name is Cinderella. I'm from a kingdom far, far away. I love going to balls, but please don't keep me out past midnight. I am a shoe addict, and I enjoy cooking and cleaning for my two ugly sisters.
Announcing bachelorette number two.
Hi, my name is Snow White. I'm from a land of fancy. I love to eat fruit, but I'm not too fond of apples. I live with seven men already, and I am sick of tidying up after them.
Announcing bachelorette number three.
My name is Beauty. I'm from a land of magic and mystery. I once fell for a beast, but now I'm after my very own Prince Charming.
Of course we can.
I think this calls for a serious party.
Woo!